My name is Miguel and I'm with Press Play Studios. What inspired me to do the project was I was in Dallas and I was actually sleeping over at my best friend's house. And I literally woke up early in the morning. I came up with this whole idea in 1 hour. And I went to his room and I said, "Friend, I'm gonna write my first play." And he said, "Get out my room." So I'm about to call some people and I'm about to make this happen. So the first person I actually called was Jordan, MVP. I called Jordan and I told her about this idea I have. From there, Jordan made another call and it just got put together from there. So I ended up calling my sister, who is the writer for the play, and I was just like, "Oh, I got this dope idea. I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna do A, B, and C. It's gonna be awesome, it's gonna be this." So she definitely had one in her input in on it. So after making a few calls, it just became this big production. And now we have a director, we have director assistants, we have characters, we have a full cast, you know, full production. We are at the Paths Theater. I think what it was I always wanted to do makeup, because I'm a makeup artist, so I always wanted to do makeup for theater. And I was definitely putting myself out there. But the thing was, nobody was taking me. So my next best thing was, well, what can I do to replace this? So I decided to come up with my own show. I decided to put my own play together. The thing is, I'm not doing makeup for my own play because I'm the main cast. I'm the main character. So I came up with the characters just from the things that I saw that I knew I wanted in a play. I knew that would be funny. So I knew I wanted the church lady in there, you know, but I wanted her very, very churchy, you know. I knew I wanted, you know, the main owner to be super, super funny, so I got a comedian, you know. I knew I wanted another person to, you know, I'm the main character, you know. I already knew that I was going to be the makeup artist in the play, you know, and I believe that my character is super, super funny. Even the characters that have been placed in the play, I put some of the characters together. The writer took my characters and she enhanced my characters, which is super, super dope. So, you know, she added the barber in there. You know, I never thought of the barber, but she was like, "Oh, barber has to be in there. It's a guy." So, then we have, you know, Gigi, she's dating this basketball player and everything she do is super, super important, you know, and her life, you know, when it comes to people in lives like that, you know, she feel like she's in the background, but really she's not in the background. You know, then we have the owner who is super, super funny, you know, who came from a divorce, you know, so now she's telling people who she is and what she's about and she's definitely putting herself out there. So I think our cast of main characters is super, super dope, and I just cannot wait for everybody to see this.